Here's problem 29, 24. Two singly charged ions moving perpendicularly to a uniform magnetic field equal to 0.4 tesla with speeds of 5,000 kilometers per second follow circular paths that differ in diameter by 5 centimeters. What is the difference in the mass of these two ions? So let's imagine we've got a area which has a magnetic field into the page, and we throw one ion in there and it moves through a certain diameter. This could be mass 1. And we throw another ion in there, moves through a certain diameter. That could be mass 2. And we're saying that the difference between these diameters is 5 centimeters. Sounds good. Well, we know that the radius is equal to the diameter divided by 2, and that's going to be equal to the mass 1 in this case, times velocity over charge times magnetic field. They have the same velocity and the same charge for these two ions. And radius 2, which would be diameter 2 divided by 2, would be mass 2 times its velocity over charge times magnetic field. So, radius 1 minus radius 2 would be equal to diameter 1 divided by 2 minus diameter 2 divided by 2, and that would be equal to mass 1 velocity over charge times magnetic field minus mass 2 velocity over charge times magnetic field. Or if we factor out velocity over charge times magnetic field times mass 1 minus mass 2. So essentially, the change in diameter divided by 2 is equal to the velocity over the charge times magnetic field times the change in mass. We want to find the difference in the mass, so we're going to say the difference in the mass is equal to the difference in the diameter times the charge times the magnetic field divided by 2 times the velocity. Just solving for the unknown. Difference in diameter is 5 centimeters, 0.05 meters. The charge, they're singly charged, 1.6 times 10 to the minus 19 coulombs. Magnetic field is 0.4 tesla. And the velocity of these ions is 5,000 kilometers, which would be 5 times 10 to the 6 meters per second. And this is equal to 3.2 times 10 to the minus 28 kilograms. So that is the difference in mass between these two ions. 3.2 times 10 to the minus 28 kilograms.